Horses came to the mainland with the arrival of Hernán Cortés in 1519. By 1525, Cortés had imported enough horses to create a nucleus of horse breeding in Mexico. The Mustang is a free-roaming horse of the western United States, descended from horses brought to the Americas by the Spanish.